who are you really going to for advice? Is it a peer who knows as little as you? An older individual whose advice may be outdated? A hiring manager who knows what they look for, but not necessarily what the market looks for, who doesn't really know how to value you properly, and they're trying to be nice anyway? So often people take advice from the wrong people and thus wind up getting into trouble. Don't do that. Find someone, a coach, someone who really knows what markets are like. Do your research. Don't cut yourself off at the knees by making this kind of mistake, and you'll get better results, particularly with negotiating, particularly when you get to accepting a job offer. Hope you found this helpful. Subscribe to Job Search TV on YouTube. It'll help you a lot.